Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. Estadio do Dragão in Porto, distinctive in so many ways by comparison with its Lisbon rivals. And so we stand for the anthems. The juice is flowing, and now this. Formation, Jim Beglin.
Well, most teams that use this system, Peter, will work it in a way where, yes, they'll have a 4-5-1 shape off the ball and ideally a 4-3-3 shape on it. We often see that 4-1-4-1 shape too, and that has an obvious flexibility about it. It's a popular managerial selection because of that. It's just extremely flexible with all the numbers I've mentioned.
That gets things running. Tries to locate someone up front. Trout calling for him to shoot. That'll be a corner. Away from immediate danger. Hoists it forward.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
And a header! Plenty waiting in the middle. Whipped in. Can get it clear. Battles to win it back. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. There could be trouble here, but for now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Clear. Out to the left it goes. And it's played forward. Cut out in the nick of time. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Keeper sends it forward. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Well, there's something you don't see every day.
Drives it towards the front.
Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0.
Ball glued to his feet.
Has a hit!
It's being played forward.
Well, they could break here. Tries to dink it in.
And he heaves it forward. Been won straight back up towards the front line.
Forward it goes, and now they can launch a counter. That's been drilled forward. Oh, good interception. Looks to bypass the midfield. Looking to hit the front line.
And he's straight offside. Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Has he found his man?
Goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
Forward pass.
Dashing forward at pace. He spotted the run and played him through.
Has a pop!
Back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway. three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
And the referee brings the first half to a close.
Well, there's plenty that can be said about the last 45 minutes, but one thing that cannot be said is that it's goal. One-sided, yes.
Here we go again. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
Plays it out to the wing. He's picked him out. There's no flag.
Oh, well played. He needed to get that right.
Forward it goes. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Well, that's where he wants it. There really wasn't very much in that. Not far away from being a telling final ball.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Tries to cross. Shot a goal! And the follow-up! And it's hoisted clear. Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. Had a Janai. Hoists it forward. Good idea, just poorly executed. And it's played forward. And he just whacks it away. And the counter is on. It's a good foot in there. Goes direct to the front line. Incoming cross. Hoists it forward. Gets into a dangerous position. That's the end of that. It all started well enough. Played in with accuracy. Tries to get it clear. That has put a stop to that. Done very well to intervene. Plays it out to the flank. Brilliant interception. And again, they run up against stubborn defending. Yeah, he's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. Tries to locate someone up front.
forward. Well, no question as to who's winning the battle in midfield at the moment. Some very impressive pressing in place here.
And a shot! A chance to play it in. Aimed in towards the centre.
And that's been levered clear.
And that is it. The referee has seen enough.
Demolition, destruction, annihilation, they simply ran away with it. Your reflections then, Jim?
There's a solidity about them, almost as if they set up not to lose and see how things unfold. That eases the pressure on the strikers, who can afford to be patient, and it's all paid off.